The municipality of Arapiraca belongs to the state of Alagoas, located in the northeast region of Brazil. It has about 227,000 inhabitants, and it's located 123 kilometers from Maceió, which is the state's capital. Their Human Development Index is 0.649, which is classified as average. Because of its geographical location in the heart of the state, Arapiraca is currently an important commercial center. In order to grow in a sustainable way, without damaging the future generations, the city was contemplated with an intermunicipal plan for integrated management of solid waste, and with a landfill in 2016. Before that, the 181.5 tons of waste generated daily by the city were thrown in a garbage dump, located in Mangabeira neighborhood, where hundreds of families worked as waste pickers as their only source of income. Now all the waste from the region is being destined for the new landfill, called Sitiar Agreste, which has been in operation since December 2016. It covers an area of 81 hectares and it has a 20-year useful life. In addition to the implementation of the landfill, the city's intermunicipal management plan for integrated waste solids has goals to be achieved in order to suit the national solid waste policy. Among these goals, there is the development of solid waste management and monitoring indicators, which will enable the authorities to monitor and solve the many problems they face in their waste management, and also make efforts to improve the protection of public health and natural resources. Every day, the solid urban waste from the region is collected, and it has the following gravimetric composition: organic matter, 48.5%, paper or cardboard, 9.16%, metal, 1.6%, plastic, 21.1%, glass, 1.73%, and other, 17.9%. Until 2016, the municipality had only one association of recyclable waste pickers. Now, the city hall is creating three more associations to regulate this practice, because the families that lived as waste pickers on the old dump were left without their only source of income. Nowadays, the waste pickers need to segregate the recyclable waste before it goes to the landfill, which brings economic benefits for the city since they send less waste to the landfill. In general, the city is implementing efforts in order to manage their solid waste in a proper way. It was also observed that the region is still getting used to the national solid waste policy. In this context, this research will determine the indicators of management and monitoring of waste that are suitable for this region by comparing several indicators found in the literature. In possession of this information, the city administration can improve their solid waste management, making it more sustainable. The main purpose of this video was to focus on the problem, which is the lack of solid waste management and monitoring indicators. Now that our video is over, we would like to explain our proposed methodology. First of all, we have done the literature research in order to find the existing international indicators for solid waste management. And then, we have found a recent research paper that provided a compiled list of sustainable waste management indicators and the reference sources that mentioned each one of them, as you can see in this table. We have translated this table to Portuguese, and now we want to show it to the local authorities and ask them to indicate their priorities for their solid waste management. In possession of this information, we can identify which reference source best fits their requirements and apply the same methodology to acquire the indicators for the municipality of Arapiraca.